due to the time, we have just time to do your one or two favorite orchestra excerpts. Which is your favorite?
Oh,
hard to say.
Out of the Rossini. Yeah.
Okay. Make sure again the length, the space above you. Yeah. You know that you are only the echo of the English horn.
Yeah.
So it must maybe even softer.
Okay.
Coming from somewhere, it's very, very much alpine.
Both of these.
Okay. Yeah. Leave the music to the English horn and give just a remembrance of what the English horn did before you. Also, be very cautious regarding the vibrato. The English horn probably does it completely without vibrato. Give not more vibrato than you use to give a certain color. Wow, wonderful. That fast. It looks faster than it is. Mainly very good. Make sure that you do the work here in the appropriate moment. It was here. The B had too much support. You need for the step from the B to the E. The So the step you have to take in your body is bigger than it looks on the sheet. Mm-hmm. I just mention it. Okay. And also here, make sure that when you play this trail, you have still the space left to get taller for the G. Mm-hmm. But we go here. We start from here.
Yes.
Very good. It depends on the conductor. There are conductors who want to have a rubato here. Mm-hmm. Others want to have a rubato here. We leave it to them. And we go on. Okay. Bravo. The English horn player needs you urgently to be very clear with this second 16th note in the bar. always. Mm-hmm. So make sure that. A trick is never to breathe when you have to play the gruppetto. There are many occasions for breathing, so. But not on the bar line here.
Yeah.
It makes it easier. And you have to be prepared to follow the English one, you know that. Mm-hmm. You have to be very fast here and very clear with the second note. Mm-hmm. The rest is easy. Yeah, you did very well.